We've got the classics for you. Let's start with Latoya London. Here we go.
I'm 25 years old. I'm from Oakland, California, and I've been a Bay Area girl my whole life. I'm the baby girl of two brothers, and I have my mom. My mother, she's my best friend. She's my confidant. I know I can always trust her. She's the best.
I can remember at a year old, this song called Double Dutch Bus came out, and she couldn't talk well, but she would listen to it, and she learned every ooh, ah, izu, ah, izi, all that.
My first gig was when I was 7 at my mom's wedding. I believe that you cannot be. That was just like the moment of truth for me. Just to be in front of all those people doing what I love to do.
Latoya has always been my baby, but now she's married and she has 2 stepchildren.
My husband, he's just the joy of my life. I can't imagine being with anybody else, so I plan on being married forever.
We're like best friends. We do a lot of things together. We can talk and laugh. It's wonderful.
We consider her as a friend and a mom because she treats us with a lot of respect.
We only get in trouble when we do bad.
I love the kids and they love me and we're just one nice, happy family. Living in Oakland, there's not a lot of options out here like New York or LA. So it's been an uphill climb for me. I've just been, you know, taking any gig that I can. We perform at weddings. You might think, oh, wedding singer, but it's just been a great experience witnessing people being in love and getting married and me being the one to share that with them.
You're talking about something that is incredibly special to the people involved, and you gotta come ready to deliver, and she does every time.
America, vote Latoya! I'm
whether I win or not, that's the ultimate goal for me, is to touch people, and every time I walk out on stage, that's the goal.
It is Latoya London.
Captured effortlessly, that's the way it was. Happened so naturally, I didn't know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I going to do? I let myself go.
Man, what a way to start this off, man. Now, this is the night of singers. That was hot.
Thank you.
I love that. I love you showing your personality because we knew it was in there somewhere, but we'd never seen it before, man. That was unbelievable. This is going to be a hot night tonight, y'all.
Yeah, yeah. Woo!
Thank you. All right, Latoya, how does it feel being on this new stage in front of a whole live audience?
It feels great. I feel like a star right now.
You are a star. I have a feeling you're going to be around this competition for a while. Great job.
Yeah. I don't know where you go from here, but I mean, it was such an amazing first performance. You know, I mean, what else could you do?
What can you say?
And Latoya, the only thing, it's very interesting watching your film clip back, you know, when you're in your wedding band, because it just proves why this show is so important to artists like you, because, you know, seeing the clip and now watching you now, I mean, it was awesome. Awesome.
Good for you.
Yeah, yeah.
Latoya London. What's up, Latoya?
What's up, Ryan?
Are you feeling totally comfortable?
Yes, I am.
Don't you feel the energy in this room?
I feel it.
Yeah?
I feel it.
Because this is what it's all about when you look at all these people like that.
Yes.
Are you amazed that Simon said amazing and awesome all in one sort of thought there?
Simon is the bomb
to
me.
Use that microphone right there.
Simon is the bomb to me.
Simon is the bomb to you. All right. Yes. Is he the bomb to anybody else in here? Silence.
Oh, no.
There was one audible boo. If you want to keep Latoya in the running, call 1-866-IDOLS-01. That's 1-866-436-5701. Or the AT&T Wireless subscribers, you can text the word VOTE, of course, to 5701. Lines open when? At the end of the show. Now, on that familiar note, we're going to take a quick breather. Coming right back, more Soul Classics live on American Idol. We'll be right back.